three-way hamstring mobilization. So for that, you're gonna put a foot up on a bench or a box, toes up to the sky. The first way is straightforward, so you're gonna hinge belly button over thigh, feel a nice hamstring stretch, come up. Okay, the second one is a cross body, so think of belly button past the kneecap as you hinge, come up. And the third one is belly button away to the opposite toes, and then come back up and repeat.